It's just adding so much more bullshit.
And that thing is still coming. Can you try and plug that? With what?
You know what's going to happen with that?
What?
It's going to burn you alive.
Yeah, that's, I was thinking that.
You're going to fucking put the candle in there and you're like, oh, that'll work. You're going to need that key to that other one.
Yeah. So I have a straw doll now. Well, now that we got that passcode done, do you think this one?
No. What's up with the doll?
I don't know. Is there a light we shine in behind it or something?
Set that on fire.
Yep. And we'll probably turn into something else.
Finger.
Alright, we're putting this together now.
Alright, give that bastard a fucking pin. Spin his ass up.
What the fuck is this? What are you doing? Oh man.
How you doing with clowns over here? Oh, got it.
That's the creepy clown. That's a really creepy clown. Do you got this part?
Yeah. Same amount of letters.
Now we gotta go in, turn the water off, then relight the candle, bring it in there, burn to death. Because I guarantee you that's kerosene on the fucking floor. Is this so we know what to do next time? Because this is a flashback, remember?
Yeah.
Kind of almost forgot.
Right, what are we doing?
Lighting the candle and bringing it in.
Okay. Happy fucking birthday. I can't turn.
Oh, what do you know?
Well, it's not catching the kerosene. Oh, there it is. Resist.
Stop, drop, and roll.
Fuck.
Wait.
Oh, man.
Where am I?
Fuck.
Try the turnkey. Turn the water back on.
No.
Oh, man.
Fail.
Maybe?
Because we kind of just stood there for a second and accepted it.
Happy birthday!
You guys got problems.
Yeah, this whole family's got problems.
That was pretty fun. If the whole game was like that.
Yeah. Well, that's Silent Hill. That's why.
But there was no spook. The scariest part was that fucking clown grabbing your arm.
Yeah. This is why we are so sad that we'll never see the new Silent Hill game.
Right. Well, we got two successors, and then hopefully Death Stranding's fucking amazing.
I'm hoping.
Because it looks creepy, but not scary.
Right. But what looks scary is the inspired Allison Road and Visage.
Or Allison...
No, not...
No, it was Allison Road. Is it?
It's a Gin Blossom song, and I can't remember if it was the Gin Blossom song or it sounds like them.
Oh, yeah, it's Allison Road, because I remember I kept getting to get confused with Abbey Road.
Yes, there you go. Okay, so it is the Gin Blossom title. That and Visage.
Yeah, that one looked pretty fucking creepy, too.
We'll be playing those.
Let's go save.
Yeah, can I do
Although that? I wouldn't really hate doing that again. That wasn't bad. Especially now that we know.
Yep. Okay. So, we need to find the other snake doors.
Wait, that's not the save area.
Nope, went the wrong way.
Careful for them.
I'm gonna run past them. Boys. We don't have the fucking ammo.
Nope. Oh, is it on the other side?
Snake door right there.
Yeah, but we gotta save.
Yeah. Alright, let's do that. Remember we're another... Oh, wait, no. We only need two key cards.
And we got one.
We got one.
There wasn't one in the basement, was there?
No. There was a snake door in the basement.
Probably gonna be in the other house.
Fuck that. I think we're done with the other house. Okay, I am done... Should I be done with the knife?
It never runs out of ammo.
It does. Oh, tape. We need the arm. We need the key card.
Maybe put the lockpick in there, because everything we've used that for seems to be
pretty... Extra shit, though.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, no. We keep the lockpick just in case we come across something, because we're going to lose the lockpick and gain something
Maybe
else.
Put the blue key in there, and then we'll come back and get it when we have the other one.
Good idea. Sounds good. Save. All right. Let's get this shit going. One more snake door, then hopefully the end of the game. It's got to be the end of the game. I mean, there may be
one. There was a snake. No, there was only one snake door in the other house, and we used that to get back to this house.
Yeah.
But I hear those little fuckheads everywhere. There's one. So I'm getting one. Is he still coming?
He might be.
Hi, Grandma. You're sweet.
Bitch.
You're a sweet old lady.
She's always pointing towards clues. And
this
goodies.
May be the time that she comes alive.
Because you're like, they've already lulled you into like, oh, she ain't gonna do shit.
Shotgun.
Load up. Load it up. Oh, you? I thought you had less than that. Okay. Okay, that's gonna be a puzzle.
Alright. We'll look around for a time. Grandma, what time do you get up in the morning?
Yes.
About 4:45.
That's her jewelry box. How rude. Oh, another lockpick. Grandma, can you get out of the way? Shotgun shells.
Sorry,
right,
Grandma,
there.
Can you fucking move?
Was that pick? Were you able to pick that picture up?
What picture?
She's got a Marine boyfriend. She's smiling. He looks like a dweeb.
April 1980, Jack joins Marines. So that would be 1980. That would be... Nope, that doesn't work on the clock.
It doesn't work in military time.
Unless we add it. Unless it's... So 1980 would be... 1900 is 7 plus an hour and 20 minutes would be 8:20. So 2020. Which is a pretty catchy number, but that sounds too complicated.
No, yeah.
If we don't find anything, I'll try 2020.
Is that an even bigger
a
backpack?
Bigger backpack?
Hell yeah.
Bam!
Can I carry both backpacks? Ooh. Is that the grenade launcher?
Wait, what does it look like? I thought he said submachine gun.
Some sort of weapon.
Oh. That's freaky.
I keep seeing that book everywhere.
Which one? This one?
Yeah. That's a cool painting.
We're not getting any fucking...
Yeah, this room...
packs, though. Alright.
I mean, that room is totally worth it simply for the fucking backpack. Oh, what's in the globe? The globe is something, too.
The same time as all the other clocks. Let's
Look at the grandfather clock. Your bendy boy up here.
I think they respawn in other places, though. What is that? 10:15.
Good thing you don't sprint. Although that one did.
Yeah.
This has got to be Grandma's room. She's like, you little bastard.
Grandma, you've been sneaking out.
Yeah. She's got to go see Jack.
No. Come on, things have been going so well.
This is the least spooky room so far. This looks like where I would want to be hiding the
whole time. Do you see what we're walking through?
Spiderwebs.
There's been spiderwebs before. And thankfully, tiny spiders. Do you think games like this stay away from major...
spiders?
Spiders, just because they know, like...
Oh, Grandma's twisted. She's the one making the horse memorials. And the giant saw blade.
Oh, my God.
I'm guessing the room is stanky. I wouldn't walk under those.
Yeah.
Or look for traps on the floor. We do have a recent save.
I don't see traps.
But it's weird saw blades are just hanging. Oh, there's something. There's your key card.
Take it and go. Back the way I came. Nah, let's not do that. Because then... we wouldn't
enhanced
get...
enhanced ammo.
Enhanced ammo.
Wait, there's something to your left. And nothing.
Where's she getting the horses?
I know where this is.
What?
This is that workshop.
Oh, I think you're right.
So we'll go out long enough to check the door. And if it is the workshop, just go back up. Yep,
workshop. Okay. Get your hoof out of my face.
I want a house built like this.
It's the house of Jack built. Aha! But I'm...
fucking secret passages. That's where my money would go. Aww.
We can't do a duck jump.
Get ready to run. You have a...
I got 7 of these bullets.
Yeah, but if you can, just run.
Yeah, I know. I'm... 5 of those. Can't reload that. So we're sticking with this. Oh, shit! I thought that was weird that it was fucking dropped down like that. I didn't think anything of it, though.
That was horse shit. Grandma fucking closed it back in. Do you know where you are?
Yeah.
See, I don't have the memory for these kind of games. We would just end up going in circles a fucking ton.
I'm just worried about this fucking... I'm not worried about the big guys. I'm worried about the fucking lickers. Because... move. Move.
Bye.
Go back to our safe space. Just like a social justice warrior. Yes.
You can't get me in, yeah.
Alright, we have no chem fluid.
Do we put the snake key back?
Yeah. And... I have a feeling those are... I have no idea.
I'm sure one of them leads to that last antique coin.
Yeah, you're probably right. But I don't remember where we needed fucking lockpicks.
Yeah, me either. Or why we need a fucking broken handgun. Still haven't figured that out.
Yeah, good point.
But, yeah, grab your blue key card and let's roll.
Alright, we got 3 empty spaces. Let's fucking do it.
Gotta get outside.
It's right here.
Oh, okay. That's the tits. Ah. Why are you calling me right now?
Yo, I'm busy.
Hey, buddy. Remember, those 2 key cards will get you into the party. Don't be late now.
Let me talk to Mia.
No, no, no. You gotta show up first.
Dude, it's right outside. Come on.
Where the party is, have you? You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man. Everybody's waiting for you.
Take a shot. Huh? I'll take a shot too. Fuck it. Let's do it.